glucose molecule reacts with the X number of molecules of phenylethylene hydrochloride to yield ozone. The values of X is A2B1C4D3. Substitute D. Answer is correct. Others? See, actually, what is happening? Kindly follow. The glucose, I am writing like this. Kindly follow me. I am writing in this form. Only two carbon atoms involved. If both glucose and fructose undergo condensation reaction with phenylethylene hydrochloride to produce ozone. Comparison. So what is happening? First, phenylhydrogen hydrochloride H2NNH P6H5. What is happening? It is undergoes condensation to produce CH double bond NNHPH, then this CHOH. This is the first molecule of phenylhydrazine. What is second one? Kindly follow. The second molecule will undergo, will act as an oxidizing agent. It oxidizes this second alcoholic group into this way. That is double bond N. Actually, this is mechanism, rearrangement. This is the rearrangement. CO, this is this, and the second molecule undergoing oxidation. And third reaction is, again, third molecule, NH2. Now what will happen? This O and this NH2 undergoes to produce CH double bond N, NH, C6H5. Then C double bond N, NH, C6H5, and remaining four carbon atom identical. This is called ozone. This is called ozone. Both glucose and fructose will answer the same test. We cannot differentiate glucose and fructose by ozone formation. This is called Amadori rearrangement. This is called Amadori rearrangement. Correct answer is D.